Hi everyone, this is Devin at the York Public Library with a CloudLibrary tutorial. In this video, we're going to look at how to browse for a book in CloudLibrary. So we're going to open the CloudLibrary app. I'm on a previous screen, so I'm just going to go back to my home screen so we all start at the same spot. So browsing in CloudLibrary can be a little tricky. So we're actually going to start with the search on the bottom of the screen. And we'll see that we get a bunch of featured books. And a lot of these are juvenile and YA titles. And they might not be what we're looking for. So right underneath of York Public Library, we see featured, favorites, and all. So you're going to touch the all. And then we get some more categories. These just happen to be categories that I've selected. But you can see that we're getting 9,722 results within adult and fiction. Now, if you touch the arrow to the right of that, we're going to get categories that may be of interest to us. So the very top row is either adults, teens, or kids, and then fiction or nonfiction is below that. So I'm interested in adult fiction, and then we see tons of genres and subgenres. So I have fantasy, I can turn that off if I wanted, historical, literary, mystery and detective, not that into romance, but not really into mystery and detective either. But I do like magical realism and horror. So once we've made our selections, we can hit save on the top right. So we can see my results have changed to 4,937. And we also see that these little scroll bars here have now changed to my preferred categories. So even within these scroll bars, you can scroll left and right to view more. But I can see that there are over 100 items in this. So if I use the see all just above, I can scroll up and down, which goes a little faster and is a little easier to see. All right, thanks for listening.